It's 3 in the morning and your English essay is due in 3 hours. Yet you're 150 words below the word count and you don't know what else to say. Try this. First, address the opposing viewpoint. Imagine what critics might say about your position and defend yourself in advance. Next, ask yourself why and how. For example, Bob didn't like XYZ. Why? There's another sentence for you. Lastly, reference another source to extract more details for your paper. Like and follow for more.